What's up everybody, this is CryptoBox with another video. I make videos daily about blockchain games and NFTs. Consider subscribing to my channel so you can get daily updates. So in today's video, I'm going to be talking about Mobox, and yesterday I did make a video on Mobox, and this was around the time of 12 p.m. So right here, and it was around $4 to $3.9. And at that time, I was talking about how Mobox is going crazy and exploding, and that it's still gonna explode, it's still gonna keep continuing to go higher and higher because it is a great game, and it's probably one of the best games in the Binance Smart Chain right now, if not the best. So I want to clear up that every time I make a video, I clear up things where I say, like, you know, either it's gonna go down or up, like just predicting. And I mean, it seems like it has exploded once again. So this is like a quick update to you guys. It went from $4 from when I made the video to its high of $7.25. So right now it's at $6.67, which is still really high. And so I just want to clear that up real quick. Now I want to clear a few things on how much profitable Mobox is right now, but this is more of not free to play anything. If you want to do like some free to play, go to trade action, because there you don't have to pay a single dollar. You just go there and you start doing the games. So for what I'm saying here is, if you invested a lot of money, now I'm saying a lot because you're gonna have to invest so much money. But if you were to do that, you will make your money back so easily on Mobox. And especially when the price is going higher and higher and everything, it's gonna keep growing the money. So right now, if you were to be the top like player of with the most gold coins right here, and that you can obtain gold coins from many different ways in the game, which I've covered on my other videos, like how to play Token Master, so you should check that out if you want to know. So I've seen this guy for the past 6 to 4 seasons. So since season 4, I've seen the same person right here always winning in the season in the leaderboards. So he's always in the leaderboards and he's always first. Now he has been not first for a few times, but most of the time he's first right now. So that means that he's making a bunch of money. So if I want to clear up things here, and you go to market, most of the time you're gonna have to play with epics or legendaries. So that's the big part of the investment right here. So you're gonna have to pay, you know, this type of amount of money with the gems, of course, because the gems are also a big player in the game. So if you don't have the gems, then it's gonna be like, it's not gonna work out for you properly. So having these gems, so these are big investments, I said, and the bigger the investment, the higher of a chance you can actually get into the leaderboard here. And even if you're not first, you can be like really like far behind. Even 1,000 tokens will do you good. So 1,200 tokens, I'll show you how much that is in US dollars at the price of right now. So if we pulled out the calculator, I want to give you an example of how much money you would actually make. This is only 100 million, and with all of those epics, with all of those gems, you could make a pass to like 15th. So if we were to take 1,200 and then times it by the price of 6.67, you're getting $8,000 per week, just per week. So you invested $50,000, which is a lot of money. It is a lot of money. You would make $8,000 per week, right? But you're not gonna make $8,000 per week. You're gonna make way more. So we're gonna go a little higher, because with all those gems and all those epics, with $50,000, you will get a lot of good things. You could get your hands on a legendary too. So let's say you're 15th, right? If you put 5,500 times the price of 6.67, you're making $36,000. That is in just a week, also just a week. And with $36,000, that is almost how much you've invested come back to you already. And with that money, you can invest like a bit of it back into here, and you climb the ranks, just keep on climbing. This is what these people are doing too. I'm pretty sure they're doing the same thing I'm explaining right now. So if you were to get 10,000, you would get $66,000 per week. And then that's your investment back. Now, with your investment back, if you keep reinvesting in better momos or better gems or just getting yourself all three legendaries, you're guaranteed to get in the top three. Because not all of these guys have legendaries. So, like these top three, some of them they don't use legendaries. Some of them they have like an epic or two epics and one legendary. So if you had three legendaries, three maxed out gems, fully all leveled up, which will take a bunch of money. I'm saying a lot of money, but that money comes back to you when you get to here. Because if you were to see 36, before this was 50,000 Mobox tokens, if you were first, by the way. So if you got those 50,000 Mobox tokens or MBOX tokens earlier, you are just, and you didn't, you hodled or you holded and you didn't sell it, then you're all good. You're literally making a lot of money at that point by just selling it right now. But I would hold it. I'd personally hold it, get a little higher, and then I'll just sell it. But I'm not trying to be greedy, because I still have hope in I have hope that this is gonna go up. So if you times it by 6.67, you got $240,000. That's almost a quarter of a million in a week. And that's basically your investment back. That's your investment back, probably more than your investment back, and you could just keep playing the game, playing. That's the point that you're already a millionaire, and you're already good. You're good to go. Now, I'm not a financial advisor, so please do your own research before taking advice. And then there's also a few other ways here. You can try to get lucky. It's pretty hard to actually get this lucky to get in the top threes. But there is still some chances of you getting in the top three leaderboard of the Momopoly. So Momopoly is basically you just spinning the wheel until you get the highest multiplier. This is possible, but then you also have Plunder Rank. So Plunder Rank is also the way where you just keep fighting and reinvesting, which you will do with also Gold Rank. So the more you do Plunder, you can get to basically first. So if you check how much that would be $120,000 from, so combine $120,000 plus $240,000 and you have $360,000. That is an insane amount of money, and your money is back. You're making also your money easier and easier, that you could just keep going until someone overtakes you. Invest a little more, overtake them, and just keep going. It's like a cycle. You're just doing a cycle through Mobox, going through the leaderboards, just playing a few games, playing 20 games a day, maybe 40. If you start buying attacks, then you can have 40 attacks per day. And with 40 attacks per day, you could easily go through the leaderboards and make it to the top. You don't even need a legendary or epic for this. You can use all rares and you'll still make it to the top if you buy more attacks. That's only if you buy more attacks. So just make sure you actually know what you're doing before this. So do your own research, and that'll be the end of the video. If you liked the video, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Comment what you want for the next video and what game you recommend. I'll see you guys later. Peace.